The Urgoth outnumbered the Legion 100-1, and yet we had no fear. For our general held a secret power, and she knew to wait for the right moment to unleash it. Night itself. Then, Tarsis unleashed the voice of heaven upon them. The mountains bowed to her will. In a great chorus of thunder, humanity's foe was crushed.